impression.
That I know I spoke to Dizzy. I spoke to so many people who knew Bird. Mm-hmm. I even heard Bird on an interview on a Boston radio station.
Wow.
Being interviewed by Paul Desmond.
Yeah.
It's like Michael Brecker, up and coming, interviewing Coltrane.
Amazing.
And Bird was gracious and intelligent and expansive and humble.